Time now to honor another Hy-Vee and 10-a-line scholar athlete.
Tonight we go to Bishop Miege High School, where Maggie Hair is part of a select vocal ensemble. She has sung in the choir for 4 years. She is an honor student in the classroom. And on the soccer field, she is in the top 10 in career points, career goals, and assists. All of her activities help her grow into the well-rounded scholar athlete that she is today.
I think I got involved in a lot of stuff, and I was scared to in the beginning and trying out for sports and getting involved, but I'm really glad that I did all I did.
The Maggie that you see now is not the same Maggie I saw when she walked into the door her freshman year. She was very shy, not outgoing.
She is a gifted runner, but it's her work ethic that was able to get her to state.
So congratulations to Maggie, and here from Hy-Vee to make this presentation, John Olson.
On behalf of Hy-Vee and KMBC TV Channel 9, congratulations, Maggie, on being the Scholar Athlete of the Week.
Thank you.
All right.